Here's a weight bench with 501 pounds. I'm gonna crush my own record.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
The direction of anatomical motion, right? So, you know, we've all been told that incline presses are for the upper chest. So now what we're gonna look at is an incline barbell press. There's two problems with this. Number one is he's moving his arms in a direction that is above the shoulder line. There are no pectoral fibers above the shoulder line. So he's moving his arms in a direction more toward his neck. Like if I were to get over this, he's not actually over the beefier part of his chest. That's problem number one. Problem number two is because he's got a barbell and not dumbbells, he can't pull his arms to the midline of the body, which is what the pectoral muscles want to do. They want to come in, so this is the wrong angle and limited range of motion. So now we're doing a decline dumbbell press. And what you'll notice here is that he's moving his arms now toward the middle of his sternum. He's moving the insertion of his pectoral muscle right to the area of his chest where the greatest number of pectoral fibers are located.
Passa. Passa. Passa.